On today's episode, I present you a rare synthesizer from America by Electrocomp called EML 101. It was produced in small numbers between 1972 and 82, so over 10 years. The most prominent guy I know who used it a lot is Patrick Cowley on his disco records in the 70s and early 80s. The EML 101 is very distinctive and very unique because it has pre-wired features, but also you have, for nearly everything, we have modular features. So you can use it straight away without patching, but you can also break up everything and patch whatever you want. It has four oscillators, and this is what the oscillator sounds like. It's very fat. The weak point of the machine, unfortunately, is that the filter is very weak. It's okay because it has low pass, band pass, high pass, but it only is a 60 dB filter, and the resonance is very weak. The good part is that the band pass and high pass modes, they make up for it a little bit. Another great thing is the ring modulation, which you can actually mix with everything else straight away. I think the closest it gets to is the ARP 2600, but it's still a very different machine, very different sounding. It looks good. You can remove the top from it so you don't have to use the keyboard and just use it with another modular system. And it's a perfect machine for everything, like effects, deep basses, fat sounds, thin sounds, modulation sounds, whatever you want to do with it. If only the filter would be better.